Welcome to the ETD tutorial series by the Florida International University Graduate School. This video will show you one way to create a table of contents in Microsoft Word. One of the most common reasons theses or dissertations are returned to students for corrections is due to the table of contents. If you know how to create a table of contents in Microsoft Word, then we are less likely to contact you to make adjustments. For this tutorial, our out-of-date preparation manual will be the model document. First, go to the References tab in Microsoft 2010 or 2007 and choose a plain template to insert. Already, the Microsoft template is not formatted to our standards, but we'll worry about that at the end. To create entries, you simply select the headers in your document and assign styles to them. For instance, the style, heading 1, will be for chapters, and the style, heading 2, will be for subchapters. Keep in mind that you must adjust the format of the headings. In short, they must all be the same format because the document must be consistent and uniform. No italics, no bold. Size 12, or the size of the rest of your document, and the same font type as the rest of your document. In order to update the table of contents, left-click and choose Update Field. And if prompted, update the entire document. As you can see, the entry fonts is in italics. This must be changed. Now, let's say you are done. It's time to format the table of contents to match our rules. Make sure you double space between each chapter entry and then single space within subchapters underneath each chapter. Notice that the table of contents title has a 24-point spacing before. Change this. Also, change the color to black and the size to match the rest of the document. Be sure to add the subheading chapter and the subheading page, double spaced between the table of contents title. Remember to keep the style of your titles consistent. If you caps the first chapter, then all chapter titles should be in caps. Title page is not correct. Do not adjust from the table of contents, because it will not update in the body of the document. So go to the title in the document, edit, select the appropriate style, then go back to your table of contents and update field.